Do you have
an answer for you? Yes, but you're not going to like it.
It doesn't matter. We must know it.
All right. The answer to the ultimate question of life, the universe, and everything is... Yes, I thought it over quite thoroughly. It is, it's 42.